Look who's here.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team ladder match. Making your way to the ring.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. They are ready for battle.
And the Syndicate!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. The WWE Universe on their feet.
And
we're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. All right, ladder match time. Ladders are obviously legal in this one, but in my professional experience, a ladder match never just has ladders in it.
Yeah, Mike, this match will become bedlam sooner rather than later. Ladders were not meant to be used this way, but you cannot deny how effective they are when they get involved in the match. Ooh, what a knee strike.
Knees meet face. Big knee to the midsection.
Enough already.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Oh! Oh, man!
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, my God. In terms of precarious situations, it doesn't get more precarious in WWE than during the ladder match. Throw in multiple competitors and Corey. What's the key to victory here?
To pray that you don't suddenly develop a fear of heights, because you need to abandon all sense of caution. Don't leave anything on the table, because your opponents surely won't.
Great counter!
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
First one missed, second one didn't. Effective.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Uh-oh!
She's fighting back. Not going to win this match. Setting it up here.
Carefully measuring their opponents.
Oh, basement drop kick.
Nice clothesline.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Knee drop. Jeez.
Take their face after that one.
A bit of back suplex.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Oh, God, better check your teeth after that.
From these competitors.
Of course, a thunderous chop. Backdrop. Power slam.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
Oh, right to the chest.
Ooh.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Grit as it takes to hit a pile driver, we cannot forget how much fighting spirit it takes to keep going after taking one. Will we see that spirit to fight back?
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. She manages to get control.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Turning the tables there.
Heading up the ladder, trying to sneak a victory here.
But this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey. Coming in hot.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Bad spot for her to be in here.
Maybe she's playing possum?
Maybe not.
Landing hard off the back suplex.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Forced out of the ring.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Third position now. Oh, my goodness.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Now, let the power bomb. And back into the ring she goes.
Whoa, my lads.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
And now she places it in the corner.
Into the STO. Throws that down with a well-placed kick.
A wicked kick to the lower back. Lariat!
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now...
Again!
Good night.
Booker stole the rock!
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And back in the ring we go.
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs from the top.
Double axe handle.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Fire into a DDT.
Looping into the wheelbarrow, up and up.
And the gear finds its mark.
Good luck getting up from that.
That suplex. She got launched. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Going up high with the punch.
Waist lock. No, no.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Boom.
A running knee smash.
Basement drop kick.
Look at this. Showing off with a big flex.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Ooh, I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
Unhooks it. She wins the ladder match.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners.
We just witnessed what could one day be called one of the greatest ladder matches of all time.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.